Karen Daggett was on a Valentine's date with her husband 8 years ago when she almost died.
I was getting dizzy and I was blacking out.
What this grandmother didn't know, the medication she'd been taking for a heart problem was backfiring, building up to toxic levels.
Lethal levels.
Yes.
Something she discovered thanks to a gene test at the Mayo Clinic.
These are very, very common medications.
It's an exciting field called pharmacogenomics, testing your genetic profile to see how you might process a variety of drugs, from pain relievers to more complex cancer treatments.
What we try and do is determine ahead of time who the drug is not going to work in and who might have a severe adverse response, a bad reaction to the drug, and avoid that.
Are you saving lives?
There's no doubt in my mind that this information is saving lives.
The yellow here says use with caution.
Doctors at Mayo Clinic now keep patients' genetic test results on file so they can check to see if the drug will work or cause a problem before prescribing it. Other members of Karen Daggett's family also got tested and had the same results, which will now guide their future prescriptions.
Well, it's tremendous relief. My family means everything.
A new era in healthcare, helping doctors prescribe the best medicine for you. Dr. John Torres, NBC News, Lake Park, Minnesota.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.